Comrade Presidente, an article published in the Pravda in Moscow has criticized the housing conditions for the masses in Tropico. We need proper healthcare facilities on our island, Comrade Presidente. Most of the...
My dear Presidente, do you know that your advisor, Penultimo, spells his name with not one, not two, but five typos? All intellectuals agree that it is high time we build a high school on our island.
God does not need temples, my son. However, our faithful believers do. I tried to convince them that their prayers can be heard just as well from a new pub. They are adamant that we need a church.
People, they suffer.
Hey, There is an opportunity here that can make us all rich. I was going to show you some charts, Presidente, but I was robbed on my way here and the criminals took everything. There is an opportunity here that can make...
Intelligence reports that subversive elements might be taking violent actions against our government. You should consider establishing a secret police to prevent or at least minimize such activities. Presidente, there are some rumors about violent opposition against your regime. My Presidente, the people are now openly talking about uprising and violent change of the government. They have forgotten that you gave them their freedom. However, they have not forgotten how to throw stones and new sticks.
The morale of the men is low, sir. We should appease our comrades in arms.
Comrade Presidente, an article published in the Pravda in Moscow has criticized the housing conditions for the masses in Tropico.
Okay.
I overheard some open talk against your regime in the officers' quarters, sir. I am doing what I can, but I fear that a coup in the near future is a very real possibility.
We need proper healthcare facilities on our island, Comrade Presidente. Most of the population has to rely on traditional medicine and worse practices, like homeopathy and a healthy lifestyle.
Presidente, Europe has taken serious antitrust measures against several American companies. The U.S. has responded by setting duty fares for European commodities. Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. Presidente, I have just spotted an angry mob heading toward the palace with clubs, stones, and Molotov cocktails. No, not mojito, but Molotov.
Sir, the number of rebels on the island is growing higher. We should take adequate precautions.
Look around, Presidente. See the overflowing garbage cans. See the toxic fumes in the air. See how Mother Nature suffers.
Traitors in the army are turning against the government, sir. You deserve a medal, sir.
Tropico will not remain a lackey of the superpower you allied us with, Presidente. Not if El Diablo has something to say about it.
There is an opportunity here that can make us all rich.